Roald the Curious Fox, Wild Colt Spelling Rule Story. Once upon a time, there was a curious fox named Roald. Roald loved exploring and asking questions about everything she saw. One sunny day, Roald became curious about how honey was made. As she roamed through the garden, the next day she stumbled upon her bee friend, Byld. Roald eagerly asked Byld about the fascinating process of honey making.
"Hi Byld, would you please tell me how the honey is made?"
Byld agreed and said, "Zzz, zzz, yes my dear friend." She then took her to the bee farm. The bees sucked the nectar from the flowers and collected it in the beehive. Roald saw that some bees were collecting the honey in the beehive and big bees were collecting the honey in a big box. Roald asked Byld,
"Byld, what is this happening? Why are small and big bees collecting the honey in different places?"
Byld said,
"Yes, Roald, you noticed it correct. They are special bees here which collect the honey in big box. These bees have old, ost, ind, and ild in their names ending. So they always appear big and loud and thus different from the small bees."
"Oh, you mean to say that since they have special endings, so they also sound long and big?"
said Roald.
"Exactly, Roald," said Byld.
Roald thanked Byld for the important information. This way, Roald learnt how to make honey and a wonderful spelling rule concept. If the words have old, ost, ol, ind, and ild at the end of the words, then the letter O and I becomes long and starts saying its name. For example, roll, most. They will not be roll and most. Similarly, cold and bold. They will not be called and bald. And child and find. They will not be children find. Happy learning, kids. Learn the rule. Bye-bye.